brought to the other, because when I checked her, I thought, oh, I'm like, fine, great. So I'm stepping in, and I see that baby was coming down. But she has more surface on this side, yes? Or do you feel it's just pretty even? Okay.
But, you know, I probably checked her, but she wasn't driving.
Because when I checked her, I felt like she had a little more on this side, so flipping her on this side will help that too, come down.
We can even get you more on your side.
Gary, what time did we brush them?
1918, put this leg back. Yep, almost all the way on your side. Let's see if that does.
That was A wrong?
Yes.
For clear?
Yes.
Okay. Yep.
And you're on call PD?
Yes, we are. She sees Dr. Schwimmer.
Schwimmer?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Even my factory traction. Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to let your oxygen
maybe a little extra, and maybe tolerate that contraction a lot better.
It's a boy.
They're Henri from the get-go.
Girls are harder when they're out, though.
Yes, they are. Boys are a lot easier when they're out than girls.
My daughter's going to be the end of
it. Is she pre-period hormones?
Well, she's only 8, but it does, you know.
Yeah, but sometimes
she is so dramatic. I'm just like, what the heck?